गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वी आर लर्निंग ग्रामर लेसन सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल. इन दैट लेसन वी हैव सॉल्व क्वेश्चन 1 एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. बट बिफोर दैट वी विल सी क्विक समरी ऑफ दिस लेसन. सो ओपन पेज नंबर 20 एंड सी सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल. सिंगुलर मीन्स 1 एंड प्लूरल मीन्स मोर देन 1. What we have learned, when there is only one noun, we call it singular. When there is only one noun, we call it singular. And when there is more than one noun, we call it plural. Understood? When there is a singular noun, see, for example, here is a single bird, that is one bird, that's why we call it singular. And if there are more than three noun, see, here are three tiger cubs, that's why we call it plural. Understood? After that, we have learned that humne ye sikha ki most nouns form plurals by adding s. Most nouns form plural by adding s. Means when we have to make plural of some nouns, that time we have to add s at their end and that particular noun will be converted in the plural. For example, boy, this is singular, and for making plural of this word we have to add s at the end, so it becomes boys. One boys, two boys. School, schools. Pen, pens. Hat, hats. Like that. Now, we also learned that not all nouns end with s in their plural form. Some nouns take up different plural forms. Not all nouns end with s in their plural forms means we can't add s to make plural form of any noun. किसी भी noun को हम s add करके उसका plural नहीं बना सकते. Some nouns take up different plural forms. That means some nouns will be taking different end for their plural form. So let us see. Now study the table. We have studied this table and we will see it again. Words ending with s. Words ending with x, s, ss, O, SH, CH and Z. For those words ending with these words, they take ES, means making of plural of this type of words who has X, S, SS, O, SH, CH, Z at their end, they take ES to make plural. For example, box. At the end x came. X came. X aaya hai iske end mein. So making plural of box is boxes. Boxes. ES, we have to add ES at the end of this word. Boxes. Then bus, buses. Bus, buses. Class, classes. Class, classes. Mosquito, mosquitoes. Bush, bushes. Bush, bushes. Bush means it is a type of shrub. This means chote height wale jo ekdam plants hote jo aise nazdik nazdik aate hai, that is bush. In Marathi we call it jhudup. Hum use jhudup Marathi mein kehte hai. Then church, churches. Church, churches. And fridge, fridges. Fridge, fridges. Next is words ending with y. Those words having y at their end, jis words ke end mein y aata hai, when we are making plural of these words, we have to take ies. And that time, y will be removed. Y ko hume remove karna hai. For example, cry, then cries. Here, y has gone, y nikal ke, cries, cries. Then next, words ending with f, fe. Words ending with F, F, E. those words having f or fe at their end, for making plural of these words, we have to take ves at their end, and that time f and fe will be removed. F or fe ko hum nikal dete hain. For example, life, and here plural of life is lives. So here fe has gone and ves, lives. The next, leaf, f will be gone and leaves. Understood? Now open page number 22. We will solve question number 2. Choose the correct words from the brackets and rewrite these sentences. You have to choose correct words from the brackets and rewrite these sentences. Question first is, the stories were interesting. The story or stories were interesting. Here the sentence is, the story or stories were interesting. Here, before this helping verb were, this is used for plural. Understood? Ye were, ye helping verb hai na, ye hum plural ke liye use karte hai. In the last year, I have taught you, ye maine sikhaya tha, was, were, helping verb. So, here answer will be, the stories were interesting. Stories is a plural because more than one story. The stories were interesting. If here was, they have given, agar yaha pe was hota, then answer will be, the story was interesting. But here they have given helping verb were. That's why the answer is, the stories were interesting. Second, the lady had two knife or knives. Here the lady had two. Two is a singular or plural? Plural. That's why the answer is, the lady had two knives. Knives. The thief lost some of his tooth or teeth. The thief lost some of his tooth or teeth. मतलब चोर ने उसके कुछ दांत गवाए. Your answer will be the plural. Answer plural ही ना चाहिए, क्योंकि what they have asked, the thief lost some of his. Some of his means they are expecting plural, कि plural में ही दांत गवाए होंगे, एक ही दांत नहीं टूटा होगा उसका, lost हुआ होगा. So the thief lost some of his teeth. The next, the child or children are happy. Here are helping verb is there. It is used for before, after plural noun. That's why the children are happy. And if here is came, yaha pe agar is aata hoga, then answer will be, the child is happy. But here they have given are. So the children are happy. Next is, the sheep or sheeps were eating grass. Answer of this question is very simple, because we have learned that some cases the noun changes nouns, but sorry, the both singular and plural form of these nouns remain same, and in that noun sheep is there. So here answer is, the sheep were eating grass. Sheep ka plural form sheep hi hota hai. Understood? Now see on page number 23. The woman or women are playing badminton. The woman or women are playing badminton. Here they have used helping verb are, and are is used for plural. That's why answer is, the women are playing badminton. The women are playing badminton. The next, the elephant or elephants is having a bath. The elephants or elephants is having a bath. Here helping verb is, and before that we have to use singular verb. So the elephant is having a bath. The elephant is having a bath, because here helping verb is is, and before that we have to use singular noun. The giraffe or giraffes are out in the forest. The giraffe and or giraffes are out in the forest. Before helping verb are, we have to use plural noun. So answer is the giraffes, giraffes, giraffes are out in the forest. Next, the picture or pictures is painted by the artist. The picture or pictures is painted by the artist. Here is a helping verb which is used after singular noun. Is are, these helping verbs are used after the singular noun. That's why here answer will be the picture is painted by the artist. Next, the newspaper or newspapers are lying on the side table. The newspaper or newspapers are lying on the side table. Here the helping verb is are, and we know that with helping verb are, before that we have to use plural noun. That's why answer is the newspapers are lying on the side table. Now we will see our today's last question. There is a mistake in the use of singular and plural nouns in each line. Underline the incorrect nouns and write the correct ones in the blanks given against each line. One has been done for you. Now we have to read this paragraph, and in every first line there is one mistake. We have to find it out and we have to write correct in this blanks. Okay, one they have done for us. Let us see. Several thousand year ago there lived First I will read the whole paragraph, then we will solve it. Several thousand year ago there lived a selfish giant in Europe. He had a huge mansions. It had a nice garden where he grew flowers and vegetables, but he never shared anything with neighbor. This made him unpopular. The childs would also run away on seeing on him. This made the giant sad and lonely. One fine morning, he spotted a little kitten at his doorstep. The kittens looked lost. The giant took it inside and gave it hot milk. The kitten started purring on seeing the bowls of milk. The giant then lifted the kitten in his lap and petted it. Soon the two became the best of friends. The giant was no more lonely. Okay, now we will solve it. Several thousand year ago means several, bahut hazaro saal pehle, and here year, so several thousand year, and that means more than 1 year, bahut sare saal. So it is plural and they have written year, so it is wrong. So correct answer is years. Yahan pe kya hona chahiye tha? Several thousand years ago. Now so answer is years. Next, there lived a selfish giant in Europe. There lived a selfish giant in a Europe. When we say that there lived a selfish giant in Europe, here giants is a plural. Giant means a big man who is very wealthy. Ki bahut wo ameer hai, aisa man. Giants. So wo one hi hai, ek hi hoga. Ek hi hai, because here They have used a. There lived a selfish giant in Europe. So here answer is giant. G-I-A-N-T, giant. He had a huge mansions. Mansions means big bungalow, mansions. He had a huge mansions. Obviously, he has only one mansion. Ek hi mansion hoga uska. Mansions nahi honge. That's why here correct answer is mansion. Then it had a nice garden where he grew flowers and vegetable. What is the sentence? It had a nice garden where he grew flowers and vegetable. He had a nice garden where he grew flowers and vegetables. Now, if he has a garden, it will be big. It will be also big. वो big होगा. और उसमें अगर he is growing flowers and vegetable. So here he will not grow only one vegetable. Here vegetables, flowers and vegetables. वो एक ही vegetable नहीं grow कर रहा होगा. वो flowers के साथ vegetables. बहुत सारी वेजिटेबल्स भी ग्रो कर रहा होगा. सो आंसर इज वेजिटेबल्स. नेक्स्ट, बट ही नेवर शेयर्ड एनीथिंग विथ नेबर्स. बट ही शेयर नेवर शेयर्ड एनीथिंग विथ नेबर्स. बट ही नेवर शेयर्ड एनीथिंग विथ नेबर. एंड ही हैज नॉट ओनली वन नेबर. उसे एक ही नेबर उसके बाजू में नहीं होता होगा. उसके यहाँ पे बहुत सारे नेबर्स होते होंगे. दैट्स व्हाई आंसर इज नेबर्स. बट ही नेवर शेयर्ड एनीथिंग विथ नेबर इज रॉन्ग. हियर इज प्लूरल नेबर्स. देन दिस मेड हिम अनपॉपुलर. द चाइल्ड्स वुड ऑल्सो रन अवे ऑन सीइंग हिम. द चाइल्ड्स इज अ plural of childs. Plural of child is not childs, it is children. So that's why it is incorrect. The childs would also run away on seeing him. Children bhi use dekh ke dur bhagte the. So here they have given incorrect form. Next, this made the giants sad and lonely. Again here they have written incorrect. Giants, answer is giant, because the man is one. That's why giant. One fine mornings. One means ek. Fine means achhi mornings. Morning is one. Mornings aisa nahi hota. That's why your answer is one fine morning. Correct answer is morning. He spotted a little kitten at his doorstep. He saw a little kitten as his doorstep. The kittens looked lost. He spotted a little kitten, means a kitten, at his doorstep. The kittens looked lost. So here they have written kittens, which is wrong. Usne ek hi kitten dekha. That's why correct answer is the kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. Kitten looked lost, means वो गुम गया ऐसा kitten उसे दिखा. The giant took it inside and gave it hot milks. Hot milks. Here, instead of milks, correct answer is milk. कभी सुना है hot milks? नहीं ना? The giant took it inside and gave it hot milk. The kitten started purring on seeing the bowls of milk. Purring means the sound of cat, kitten. Kitten जब sound निकालता है ना, जब वो खाने की चीज देखता है, that is purring on seeing the bowls of milk. Here the kitten is one. So obviously the giant will give one bowl of milk, not bowls of milk. So answer is bowl. The bowl of milk. So underline bowls and write here correct answer is bowl. The giant then lifted the kitten. He lifted that kitten in his laps and petted it. Laps. लैप्स, करेक्ट आंसर इज लैप। लैप जो होती है वो हमें एक ही होती है, लैप, एंड मीन्स कड़ेवर घेने, लैप मीन्स उठाना। लैप्स एंड पेटेडिट, पेटेडिट मीन्स ही मेड दैट किटन हिज पेट, कि उसने उसे पेट बनाया अपना। देन सून द टू बिकेम द बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड, कि जल्दी ही वो, सून द टू बिकेम द बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड। सी, टू बिकेम द बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड, हियर टू केम, टू इज वन और मेनी, दैट मीन्स सिंगुलर और प्लूरल, इट इज प्लूरल, सो टू बिकेम द बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स, आंसर इज फ्रेंड्स, यहाँ पे फ्रेंड्स आना चाहिए, एस। एंड लास्ट, द जायंट्स वॉज नो मोर लोनली, हियर अगेन जायंट, एंड करेक्ट आंसर इज जायंट, सो द जायंट वॉज नो मोर लोनली, क्या वो अकेला नहीं है। ओके चिल्ड्रन, सॉल्व इट इन योर ग्रामर बुक। थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।